Happening today, some number crunching in Salinas. Hundreds of students competed in the 49th annual Mathletics Competition at Hartnell College, putting their math skills to the test. Action News reporter Bianca Beltran has the story.
9 a.m. Saturday morning. These kids aren't sleeping in or watching TV. They're putting their math skills to the test.
I just really love math and science just because it interprets the way the world around us so well and makes everything make sense.
I mean, it's like problem solving, and that's cool to me. It's like a puzzle. I like being able to figure it out.
Not only are they spending a Saturday here, but they also practice with their coaches all the time. And this is extra. This is after school, before school, and that sort of thing.
Christopher can't get enough of it.
Favorite math subjects right now would probably have to be anything that involves pi. Right now I'm taking a couple of online courses for BYU, so I'm learning a lot about standard deviation and statistics, data variation, so that's really fun. And anything that involves numbers is really fun.
While these are the best and brightest students, the latest report from the Monterey County Office of Education shows there's improvement across all grade levels in math, up 4% from the previous year. Professor Scott says he'd like to see more students getting involved.
Based on socioeconomic conditions, it could be there's everything from language issues to support outside the classroom. It'd just be nice to see that all kids have sort of the same opportunities to participate in math.
Between quadratic formulas and derivatives, these whiz kids also learned a few life lessons along the way.
I would say to persist and try on, because the more you do math, the more you will get it.
Just keep trying. It's because math is hard. It'll be hard. But I learned that if you just keep trying, you discover things that you didn't know that were there.
Reporting in Salinas, Bianca Beltran, KSBW, Action News 8.